The immune system protects us against germs that can make us unwell. It makes special blood cells and antibodies which help to do this. The first time your body meets a new germ, your body may not be very good at fighting it. That's because it takes time to make the blood cells and antibodies required to fight off the new germ. It's during this time that the germs can sometimes make you unwell. But a healthy immune system will eventually make the blood cells and antibodies that fight off the germs. Once your immune system has encountered a germ, it doesn't forget. The next time the same germ enters your body, your immune system is able to respond more quickly, destroying the germs before you become unwell. This is called immunity, and that's what the immunization is all about. HPV immunization works by making your body remember the most common kinds of HPV that can cause cervical cancer and genital warts. The HPV vaccine contains little particles that look the same as some of the particles on the outside of the real virus. Because they are only particles, not the actual virus, you can't get HPV from having the injections. They'll just trigger your immune system so you can fight the HPV virus if you need to in the future.